bad taste in my mouth. Flag waving at a patriot's house, looking for change on the couch. Mad world, that's what the TV said. Imagine trying to keep your head while your daughter sleeps in bed. And when she wakes up, will the world be the same? Will my girl be afraid in the home of the brave? See, I hope that it's gonna be alright. But what a hell of a night. Humanity is a privilege we can't give in. When they build walls, we'll build bridges. This is resistance, we're resilient. When they spread hate, we shine brilliant. Marched by the millions, do they hear the children? We free ourselves at a distance. Open up the jails and the overcrowded cells. When we oppress anyone, we oppress ourselves. Greatest gift I ever learned is helping someone else. You feel fully fulfilled, cause you forget about yourself. Service, purpose, works if you work it. Love everyone, regardless of the god they worship. This isn't the apocalypse. We can't address the hate till we acknowledge it. If Jesus was alive, would he let Muhammad in? This isn't nature. My daughter hugs strangers. We teach fear and preach hatred. Put up a fence. Scared to meet our neighbors. Think that if we let them in, they'll take advantage of us later. There's so much anger in this world as I raise her. My daughter, hope it's a dream when I wake up tomorrow. Bad taste in my mouth. Flag waving at a patriot's house. Looking for change on the couch. Mad world, that's what the TV said. Imagine trying to keep your head while your daughter sleeps in bed. And when she wakes up, will the world be the same? Will my girl be afraid in the home of the brave? See, I hope that it's gonna be alright. But what a hell of a night. And we fight for the people that haven't had a voice. Fight for the First Amendment. Fight for freedom of choice. Fight for women's rights. If she does or doesn't carry, we ride for all the queer folk and fight for all to get married. I'm not moving to Canada, not fleeing the nation. No time for apathy, no more tears and no complaining. Gotta fight harder for the next four and what we're faced with. Got my daughter in my arms and he is not gonna raise her. Bad taste in my mouth. Flag waving at a patriot's house. Looking for change on the couch. Mad world, that's what the TV said. Imagine trying to keep your head while your daughter sleeps in bed. And when she wakes up, will the world be the same? Will my girl be afraid in the home of the brave? See, I hope that it's gonna be alright. But what a hell of a night.